And finally, as we leave you this week, an update on one of the most talked about new art projects in the metro. In January, I traveled to upstate New York for a sneak preview of a 56-foot tall sculpture destined for the lawn at the Nelson-Atkins Museum of Art. In April, Roxy Paine's Ferment was installed and dedicated, and we were there. We'll give you a much more detailed look at the amazing process on the local show in June, but for now, here's a condensed version of what went down with Kansas City's brand new dendroid.
First thing in the morning, they're going to set the tree trunk, I understand. It'll be just like Christmas morning. We'll unwrap everything first and then decide what we do next.
Other great installation in our lawn, the shuttlecocks. I think some people will love it, some people will hate it, the debate will go on, and then it will be part of the city. It will be a signature piece of our city.
Roxy is a world-renowned artist. His piece is now among other world-renowned artists.
How's the yard man liking it?
I'm liking it a lot. You know, what's so nice is the way it sits in the space.